MediaShout Church Presentation Software Walkthrough Number 66, Using Overlay Mode. If you have your computer connected to only one display and that display is in front of your audience, you'll need to use Overlay Mode. Here's how you do that. To use Overlay Display Mode, you'll go to your Viewers tab on the right side. Down at the bottom, change Overlay from No to Yes. Now, when I fire a cue, it will take over my main screen, my only screen. To get out of that, all I have to do is hit escape. And now I've got my screen back. So simple, you don't have to be a pro to use it.